Hello children, I'm your Rita ma'am. How are you all? As you can see, the weather has become very hot. So, please take care of yourself. Don't eat junk food. Eat healthy and fresh food. Drink plenty of water, juices and milkshakes. And don't go out midday. Children, today we are going to start the subject English. English is a widely spoken language around the world. In our country also, maximum official work is based on English language. So, we should also know this language. First, all of you learn the spelling of English. E-N-G-L-I-S-H. English. This is our English reading book. The name of our English reading book is Work on Language. All of you open page number 4. It is second chapter. Revision time. Here alphabets A to Z are given. Do you know, children, how many letters are there in English alphabet? There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Let's start to read this chapter. A, A for apple. A, P, P, L, E, apple. B, B for ball. B, A, L, L, ball. C for cake. C, A, K, E, cake. D for dog. D, O, G, dog. E for egg. E, G, G, egg. F for frog. F, R, O, G, frog. G for grapes. G, R, A, P, E, S, grapes. H for hut. H, U, T, hut. I for igloo. I, G, L, O, O, igloo. J for jeep. J, E, E, P, jeep. K for kite. K, I, T, E, kite. L for leader. L, E, A, D, E, R, leader. M for mango. M, A, N, G, O, mango. N for nest. N, E, S, T, nest. O for orange. O, R, A, N, G, E, orange. P for parrot. P, A, R, R, O, T, parrot. Q for quill. Q, U, I, L, L, quill. R for rabbit. R, A, B, B, I, T, rabbit. S for sun. S, U, N, sun. T for tiger. T, I, G, E, R, tiger. U for umbrella. U, M, B, R, E, L, L, A, umbrella. V for van. V, A, N, van. W for watch. W, A, T, C, H, watch. X for x-ray. X, R, A, Y, ray, x-ray. Y for yak. Y-A-K, yak. Z for zebra. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. So, now all of you come on the page number 5. This is exercise. So, the first question is, pick the correct beginning letter for each picture. So, which picture is this, children? This is a dog. What is the spelling of dog? D-O-G, dog. So, the first letter or beginning letter of dog is D. D-O-G, dog. The first letter is D. So, we will put a tick on D. Okay? So, the second picture is, it is igloo. What is this? It is igloo. What is the spelling of igloo? I-G-L-O-O, igloo. So, the first letter of igloo is I. So, we will put a tick on I. Okay? So, like that, all of you do rest of the work. Okay? So, the next question is, circle the odd letter in each set. Okay? So, the first question is, see, one capital V is given in the center and it is surrounded by small v and one letter, that is U, which is different from other letters. Okay, these letters are V and it is U. U is odd letter because it is different from others. Okay, so we will encircle this U like this. Okay, so you will do this work like that. So all of you see the next one. One M, capital M is in the center and it is surrounded by small m. Okay, one W is given, which is different from other M, other letters. Okay, so we will encircle this odd letter like this. So, like this, all of you will do these rest work. Okay, children? So, all of you read this lesson, learn all the spellings and do this exercise. Okay? Bye-bye.